Baked apple pie enchiladas give you all the cinnamony goodness of hot apple pie stuffed securely into a tortilla and drizzled with caramel sauce. Our closest relatives are visiting next week, the grandparents, my husband's and my parents, and my sister's, too, because we want to make arrangements for a celebration for our little son David. We should make some sweet treat, but my mother's duties, as usual, don't give me a lot of time, and what should I make? Fall season is quickly approaching, and with it comes apple desserts. But, as guests who are coming tend to critic a lot, they'll say, "Oh, no, not again cake with apples." Well, I'll make that apple cake anyway. Because that's the only fruit that my David loves to eat, but this time it's going to be something special. It has to be a sweet treat that will please the taste of both the old and the young, something traditional, classic, and yet with some juicy addition that will give something special to apples and wow my teenage sisters. Yes, yes, this time I'll make apple pie enchiladas. But only one thing worries me: what if the guests like the apple pie enchiladas so much that we talk about it during the whole evening, which they sometimes do, and they forget the most important thing: arranging David's party. Anyway, if you have a bowl of fresh apples, some flour tortillas and you want to cinnamony spice your life, these apple pie enchiladas are recipe for you.